If you've got hip bursitis and you've tried the normal treatments, including resting, stretching, icing, or even anti-inflammatory treatments, and you've still got the pain, then you could consider low-dose radiotherapy. It's a safe and effective treatment, and it helps roughly 65% of people with their pain.